across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple things, where have you gone? I'm getting
Hello. Hi, everyone.
Good evening.
Good evening from myself, from Phil, from Tom. There you are. Looked at the wrong people as I said your names there.
How's everyone doing?
Yeah.
Stick us some messages in the chat and we're trying to have a little... We're interact, aren't we? We're planning to interact this evening.
We do. We do plan to interact. It's still sad that we can't do proper live gigs, but we'll get there in the end. I can't believe that we're still saying this a year after last year, but... Determined.
Next Christmas, we will definitely be. We'll definitely be. Maybe have some people.
That would be good.
Live, in person.
Yeah, and we would still stream it. Yeah, in live.
Hopefully,
in person.
There's still some decent people alive next year. Happy Christmas. Anyway.
Oh well, yes. Yeah, so drop us a text to say hello. Let us know what you're doing tonight. Is anyone wrapping presents, or are you all? I know.
Surely
I don't know, but people are so organised these days. They wrapped in November. Not me.
No, there's definitely some people who haven't wrapped yet. Come on, let us know. I've got lots of people watching. Ray saying hello. Danny saying hello. Evening, Cammy.
Hey,
lots of people.
That's
nice
Scotland.
To see. Hi,
and
Alan.
We've got Michelle Gravatt from down south. Great. We're spanning the UK again.
Nikki's watching.
I love it.
Nikki, Lindsay, hello.
Hi. Yeah, send us a message. It's really nice. It'd be nice. And let us know what you're doing. Are you up to anything exciting, or are you just chilling out with a nice glass of mulled wine or a hot chocolate? Let us know. Oh, man. The earphone's trapped. There we go. Okay, right. So tonight we are going to do some Christmassy songs. We're going to do some that are not necessarily Christmas songs, but we just like them. And they could sound Christmassy. And... yeah, so you can sing along to some. We've got one new one to show you. I wrote my first Christmas song, so we're going to debut that one here tonight and see if I should write any more or just leave it there. Right, shall we go on to the... What's that, Danny? I'm drinking red wine and eating Dominoes. Do you know what? We were supposed to have pizza. We've been here since 3 o'clock. Been here since 3 o'clock, right? Setting up, thought, oh, we'll have loads of time, we'll have a practice. We always get pizza. I don't tend to eat it because of the cheese I have afterwards, otherwise it gets stuck in my throat. But we've literally finished about 15 minutes ago.
We did.
We're all starving, and if we finish the gig early, that's why.
Phil's so hungry, he's shrunk about a foot and a half. Look at him, poor lad, he's wasting away there.
He's
our Christmas elf.
Right, let's take it away with an official Christmas song.
Official?
And one of the official ones, yeah.
Go for it.
I always start this too fast, mate, you sure?
Yeah, you just give it a go.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, and Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos, and everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe helped to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight, and they know that Santa of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 97.
That's for you again, Gran.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Right, so what are people doing? What's a Hazy Jane?
What's a Hazy Jane? Is that a person's name? Or what's that?
Well, Ray is chilling with a Hazy Jane. You'll have to explain.
What's a Hazy Jane? Who's Hazy Jane?
Yeah.
What's wrong with her? Why is she so hazy? Alan's saying it's not man's shopping day yet. So he's not started his shopping yet. He does it on Christmas Eve.
Oh, man. What, is that tomorrow? Is that Christmas Eve?
It is tomorrow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
Very good.
Yeah, that's it. It's got to be, hasn't it? And Christine's getting Isabel to sleep and watching us lie in bed. Oh, we're singing her to sleep.
Cammy says, Cammy's international audience. Cammy's from Scotland. And he is saying, I've got my Buckfast and Iron Brew.
So what's
Buckfast?
What's Buckfast? Come on.
Is it breakfast? Is there a time difference in Scotland? What's Buckfast, Cammy? I don't know. We're missing out on that, whatever that is. Will's
driving home to Thornton. Oh, we should have done that song.
Just had a drink in Waterloo and driving home to Thornton.
Stay off the road. It's an IPA.
IPA racing.
Okay. So we just need to know what a Buckfast is now, Cammy.
Mia's wrapping presents.
Oh, a book fizz, maybe?
Ah, good guess, Christine. This is turned into a game. If Cammy's no longer watching and can't tell us, then everyone try and guess what
Yeah. Right, let's take it away with another song. So this isn't an official Christmas song, but we're going to do it anyway. So, hope you're singing along at home. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Sing along now. And you can tell everybody this is your song. In my quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest. I
while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're.
Nice. It's a nice one, that, isn't it? I think we've definitely sent Isabel to sleep by now. If she's not asleep, Christine, then I don't know what I'll send her.
Christine and just screaming.
Turn it off. Mm. Okay, so it's a wine. A tonic wine, a mead. Wow, there's lots of... It's a drink
okay.
Made by the monks, Alison thinks. Okay, so Cammy's setting the record straight there. It's a tonic wine known for all the wee neds in Scotland.
Say it in a Scottish accent.
No, it's a tonic wine known for all the wee neds in Scotland. Drink. I hope you know what a ned is.
I can't believe you just said that out loud. That's one of the most offensive things you could possibly say.
I can get away with it. People try Scouse accents all the time.
No.
Oh. Okay.
Cool. Alison's been on the Buckfast. She's writing all in capitals there. Oh, Michelle says she's listening with Tara, and Tara's in America.
Wow.
We've made it across the Atlantic.
Do you know, I always...
Incredible.
This is my moment, isn't it?
Hiya, Tara.
Hi, Tara. I won't try an American accent.
Go on. Let's see what else we can have tonight.
Hey, guys. No. Oh, thank you, everyone. Thanks for watching. Right. Oh, she's snoring. That's Isabel, okay. Thankfully. Yeah, but she's making a hot chucky. Oh, thanks. Keep messaging in. Let us know how you're doing. This, I think we've said probably every gig, we've almost had to cancel it. And this time we almost had to cancel it because last week I got COVID and was only coming out of isolation at midnight last night until they changed the rules and got me out one day early. So, yeah. We're all tested, we're all fine, but it's one of them. We almost had to cancel this, so we're glad we're able to do it. We're really glad that you guys are able to join. So if there's anyone sitting there at home with COVID or in isolation, in fact, I know someone who is. It's not funny. I'm sorry, and hope this is just putting a little smile on your face this evening. Yeah, it's boring staying in, isn't it? Right, this is another one. That isn't a really Christmassy one. Why did we call it a Christmas gig? So you'll probably recognise it. It's the topic actually is about people who've died and or things that you used to do. And so I thought it'd be good because sometimes at Christmas it's people's happiest times, but also sad, isn't it? For, you know, as you it seems to highlight the things that we might have lost or things that have changed, or maybe even just because of COVID, we haven't got family with us that are normally there. So this song is called In My Life. It's a Beatles number. Woohoo! And yeah, it kind of reflects on a bit of that, really. Enjoy.
There are places I'll remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you.
Good stuff.
Good stuff. Right. Okay. Are we going to just go straight?
Yeah. What are you thinking? Have we got that one and then huh?
Yeah.
A little break. One more than a break.
Okay. One more than a 2-minute break. And then I can go and refill me a cup of tea. So this is my Christmas song debut. And you are getting it tonight. So it's called One Starry Night. And yeah, let me know if you like it. I mean, I often say that's a little bit risky. Don't let me know if you hate it, but
yeah,
let us know if you like it.
Yeah, constructive
feedback's fine, yeah. Yeah.
Do you want to say hello to the kids? Do you think they're watching?
Oh.
They're on YouTube, aren't they?
Yeah, so ours are always on YouTube. Jack, can you see any from YouTube?
I saw Marie Robinson and Paul. Andy Carlson.
Oh yeah, Andy Coulson. Well, hi, Elijah, Hope, Eden. Hope you've been good for Nanny and Grandad. And Esme and Renee and Josh and Elise. That was so risky, isn't it, saying everyone's names in case I forget. Hope you're all been good. Are you all together?
That's my pick.
Oh.
Was this a delay strategy, was it?
No, there you go. No, it's because they will tell us off for not saying hello. And also, whenever we did jokes in the past, send your Christmas jokes in, they'd send one in, but we never read it because we haven't asked anyone to send any Christmas jokes in today. If you want to, you can. We'll read out if it's really good.
Yep.
Should we say that?
Yeah, why not?
Only if it's really good. Yeah, so we're going to do one more song, then we'll have like literally a couple of minutes. I'm going to go and refill my drink, and then we'll come back for the second half. Yeah, so take it away. One Starry Night.
Are you ready, Phil?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One starry night, a baby was born, like a thousand others. This one is who this song is for. That one starry night, some shepherds would see a whole host of angels singing, go and bow your knee to the one in the stable, to the one who is able to say, you good could come from somewhere so low down. But the one who is able to be born in a stable can set you free. Oh, it's good news. It's good news. When heaven touched earth and mankind's creator entered the world through virgin birth, on that starry night it changed history and gave hope for a future. Baby was born like a thousand others, but this one is who this song is for.
Well done, guys, we made it from top to bottom. Great. Right, we're gonna have a quick break, but don't go anywhere, or go to the loo if you want, get a drink, and then come back and join us in a few more minutes. We've got a few more songs to do. Bye for now.
Thank you.
We're back.
Hello, we're back. Wow. I thought about doing a costume change, but I thought that was a bit OTT.
What would you have changed into?
I don't know. Back into my old jumper. Yeah. So just reading through some of these. So Lawn, all the kids are together. So my mum and dad have obviously ended up with all seven because they love being together, these cousins. And yeah, and Lawn's having a nice, peaceful watch with a glass of wine. That sounds lovely. Christmas number one. Thanks, Tal. Yeah, I'm going to aim for that. Aim high. Lots of lovely comments on the song. Thank you.
Mia says, Emma, you sound amazing. I love listening to you sing.
Thank you, Mia.
Kind, Mia. I think Mia's wrapping some presents tonight.
Yeah. This time next year, Mia, you come and do a song with
nice.
Me. That would be nice,
do a
wouldn't
bit
it?
Of harmonies.
Yeah. And
Michael and Steph are watching.
Hi, Michael and Steph. And Nick and family are unwrapping presents, not wrapping presents.
Unwrapping
so
presents?
It says they're unwrapping presents. They're having their Christmas morning tonight.
Wow.
Yeah. Tell us more.
Why are you doing that? Is that some weird family tradition? What's the deal?
Well, not,
there?
It doesn't have to be weird.
Yeah,
just,
weird,
you know, just family tradition.
People
yeah?
have, sorry, not weird. Sorry, Nick.
Yeah. Has anyone else got some unusual family traditions that you'd like to share with us? Or just doesn't have to be unusual.
Yeah.
What are your family,
yeah, what's your family
traditions? We've kind of got into the whole Christmas Eve box thing now. I don't know if it's just a Liverpool thing, because when I talk to anyone outside Liverpool, they don't really do it. Like the Christmas Eve, pair of pyjamas, maybe some chockies or something, and then they put the jammies on to watch a Christmas film on Christmas Eve. And some friends down south, yeah, never heard of it. So yeah. Let us know, do you do Christmas Eve boxes where you live, Scotland, down south? Or is it just a Scouse thing? I don't know.
People
I like
have
it.
Noticed that my hat doesn't really fit on my massive head.
You should have swapped with Phil. He's got the massive
well,
one. Yeah, no, Tom does. And I. And the thing is, I've always had quite a small head and a small face.
Always.
So when
hopefully
we have photos, we have
will
to
be
stand.
In the middle.
Right, let's do some more music. Okay, so we're going to sing O Holy Night. I almost said no, refuse to do it, but we're going to go for it and hope you enjoy it. Sing along at home. The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Saviour's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul.
King of kings. chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus
Good. So Mel always does PJs and fresh Christmas duvets, all warm and cosy. Ooh, fresh Christmas duvets. I did think about doing that, actually. Not Christmas ones, but just fresh ones, which feels... Yeah, yeah. Okay, Anne's... You can read Anne's. It says it's not a joke, but there seems to be a long little story there.
Okay. Let me have a read. And
yeah. Yeah. Oh, Greg and Caitlin are listening in the car driving to Scotland. Hi, Greg. Hi, Caitlin. I know we've never met, but we love Greg, and I'm sure he's chosen very well. Have a safe drive to Scotland. There's quite a few links to Scotland tonight, isn't there? Mm. Right, let's move on.
Steph watches Die Hard every Christmas Eve. That's classic, isn't
yeah.
it? That's been adopted as a Christmas film now, Die Hard, isn't it?
I do love Die Hard, yeah. We haven't watched that this Christmas yet. Tomorrow night then, after the kids go to bed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Very good, very good. Right. So you do the next one?
Yeah.
Yeah. So this next one is called Mary, Did You Know? And it's kind of talking about, it's like from the point of view of Mary, mother of Jesus, and almost like asking her questions about what Jesus went on to do. And if only she'd have known, you know, like that he was going to do these amazing things. So it's quite an interesting take, I think. Yeah. Ooh. Enjoy. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy walked where
angels try. When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect land? That sleeping child you're holding is the great
Sorry. I like that.
a little move and I
well, quite so nice.
So it ends as the pentatonic version?
Yes, yes, yeah. It just, I think it just let people know that was the end, didn't it?
So, just in case.
Yeah, make sure you're all listening. Oh, Jack, you've got a compliment here. Alan's saying, Jack, you are smashing it on the PA and tech tonight. Brilliant. Well done. Yeah, so we've got Jack behind the desk, and so he's the one kind of moving the cameras around to different... well, not moving the cameras around, but...
Don't touch
going
the cameras.
Going to the
he's
right.
He's doing a good job, and he's a good lad, Jack.
He is a good lad, yeah. He's been here for hours too, haven't you, Jack? And we've not even fed you.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
He's only come for his burger, and he's not...
Yeah.
Got one of those.
I know. Next year. Oh, hi, Inquiry. Love the song Mary, Did You Know? Has such powerful lyrics. Oh, hi to all the family, Pete and Judah. Why did I do that?
What?
Judah and Levi. You know, when you go, you think, why say the names? Why not just say, send the kids our love? So Judah and Levi, there, I got it right. I'm back in the good books. Michelle saying, I remember Emma teaching Greg, Tara and my mum and myself to sing in the Christmas choir. She had her work cut out too. Oh, that was so much fun. We did try a choir here as well in Liverpool. And that was also fun. And I do think about starting one again, but I haven't taken the plunge yet. But yes, I remember them. Good times. Hi, Josh Dignam.
Sister Act with the kids, didn't we? Sister Act and Sister Act 2.
The kids
love that.
I think that's going to have to be a family tradition, maybe a Christmas. Even though it's not a Christmas film, it feels fun and Christmassy, doesn't it? Mm. Yeah, great.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, yeah. So we did, I can't remember, did we do Oh Happy Day, Michelle? I can't remember. We did it in this choir here. We did Oh Happy Day, and that was great.
Oh, here we go. Impromptu version.
We shouldn't commit to this.
No.
Oh, happy day.
Keep going. I'll do the high note.
Oh,
that
happy
the lad
does
at
day.
The end.
Yeah, yeah.
Get me into it. I'm coming. It's coming.
Jesus washed. Let's see how far we get. When Jesus washed, when my Jesus washed, you washed my sins away. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day. Yeah, we'll leave it there.
He taught me.
Oh, Ray's saying we tried. Yeah, Ray, you were in the choir as well. It was great. It was great to have you in it. Right, let's do our last couple of Christmas songs. So these are back to a couple of traditionally Christmassy Christmas songs.
Christmas but in the title?
Yeah, they've got Christmas in both the titles, so they are. We're going to probably do these back to back, and then we will come back and say a little goodbye. Oh, I also wanted to say that... I guess most of you probably got my album Influencer. If you haven't, then please let me know. Can I send you one? But we are going back to the studio in January as well to record a new EP, which is very exciting. I'm hoping they don't push January, the lockdown to January. But yeah, the plan is to record at the end of January. So that's really exciting. Yeah, we're going to post more info about that. But yeah, hopefully you guys will... enjoy the new music. It's going to be about 5 tracks this time instead of 10. But yeah, just thought I'd let you know. Anything else you wanted to share?
Did I light my lights on?
Oh, yeah, I meant to do that. Eden did tell me to.
Are you on again?
Yeah.
There you go.
My lights
okay.
On.
Yeah,
yeah. We've not really exposed.
Oh, we're getting requests now. Fairy Tale in New York. Anna Prey.
You know that
Anna,
one?
Anna, I'm going to veto that one. If that's okay.
Are you sure? Because. Are you sure? Because that might cheer Alan up a little bit.
Do you
bit.
Know it though? You can play it. Go on, play a little bit, Phil.
What's the words?
Come on, Phil.
And some.
There you go. Nice.
There you go. I mean, I can't even attempt to get that low. I'm like, no. Yeah, we should have done. We could have done requests, couldn't we? Right.
What's I think wouldn't be. Those people are loving the choir thing. Maybe next year we have a full blown choir in the background.
What would your big song be?
What would be the song be with the choir?
What for Christmas?
Yeah.
Well, Oh Happy Day, you have to do in a choir for Christmas. Oh Holy Night. Oh Holy. Yeah. In fact, we did do that. I think. Yeah.
We could get. Well, we could put it together, couldn't we?
A choir?
Yeah, just for that.
Yeah?
Just for one night. Emma will do it. That's a promise.
This is how Tom gets me into all kinds, and Alan can confirm that he throws an idea out and then it doesn't become an idea. It's like it's happening because I didn't say no straight away. So if there's a choir next year...
That's how I convinced you to marry me.
Yeah. You've got to be in it because we need more male voices in choirs. Anyway, we... digress. Right, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. So our Eden dreams of a white Christmas every year. I don't think he's ever seen snow, bless him. But every year he says, oh, it's Christmas, that means it's going to snow soon. And I would love that to be true, Eden, but I'm not sure it's going to happen on Saturday. But anyway, this song says that we're dreaming of it, so we can dream, can't we? Take it away.
Thank you. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. And from now on, your troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself little Christmas, make the Yuletide gay, and from now on, your troubles will be miles away. And here we are, as in olden days, happy gold. Through the years, we all will be together. If the rules allow, and hang a shining star above the highest bow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Now
right. Oh, thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'm so glad we didn't cancel. It was worth not having pizza just to do it for you tonight.
We're not having pizza.
Well, is it closed? Is it still open?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll still get pizza. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry. People are really up for that choir, and we'll just have to see. Yeah.
We have auditions, though.
We'll have auditions this time.
That's
yeah,
you
yeah,
make
yeah.
The mistake before you let any old riff-raff in.
Yeah. Look, Cammy's even in, and Guari's in. So
yes,
this is
Cammy and Guari.
I'll do
I mean,
it.
They can
I'll
both
do it.
Sing.
If
Cammy
you two,
and Guari can sing.
If you two are in, I'll do it. Yeah. And Alan agreed that yes,
Cammy
we do.
Can hit those high notes.
Alan, you what?
He can hit the high notes. And
oh,
happy day,
yeah,
Cammy.
Yeah.
I bet.
Alan
and
agrees.
Scottish accent as well. Something to behold.
That you make me do things, Tomsky.
Ah.
I say yes in the end. Yeah, he agreed. Yeah. Have a lovely rest of the evening. Thanks for saying hello. I'm sure we're going to do another stream in the new year, and I'd love to show you some of the new songs, but when they're out, please share them, stream them, and get the EP when it's ready. And until then, have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. I hope you all stay COVID-free and have some great family time together with friends and family. Yeah. Is that it?
I think that's it.
All right. Thanks, everyone.
Have a great Christmas.
Bye.
God bless. Bye.
Yeah.